today it was very hard, the competition, the qualification, but I did it. I entered in the final. In the final, I was determined to catch the medal. So it was so. I finally did it, and I'm very happy. The final didn't start very well. The first three shots it wasn't very well, but later I tried to be more determined, to shoot with more determination, and when I was we were in three, I thought that I can do it. So why not do it? It was so I catch the medal, the most important medal. This season it was a very very nice season. I had a fifth place in Mediterranean Games. So later I catch the silver medal in Granada. It was a satisfying results. So I've been the first in qualification in 50 meters European Championships, and now this was the final competition of the season. I think I closed the season very well. I'm very happy. Next season it will be very hard, because in September we have the World Championship with the first possibility to catch the quota for Olympic Games. So I will not stop. I will prepare from now for the European Championship in 100 meters, and so I will work very hard for all the season. So I give thanks to my club, the Italian Police Club. So I thanks the Italian Federation, Shooting Federation, our coaches of national team, my personal coach that was here today, all my supporters.